Hi, Kevin Kimmel with Yamaha Commercial Audio. Thought I'd give you a quick look at the really cool Rupert Neve compressors and limiters that we've got built in RIVAGE PM10. So let's take a look. We'll start with the Rupert Comp 754. This represents a compressor that he was making in the 70s. This is a classic piece. It's got a really warm sound to it that is unlike anything else. There's a wide variety of adjustments on here. You've got a blend feature that allows you to basically blend wet and dry. You can change your response from normal to fast. You can change your meter, of course. You can run it as a compressor, your limiter. The assist button here adds these numbers, so you can control it with the encoders below the screen, and the numbers correspond to the encoders here. So which set of knobs from the screen do you want to bring down here, or we can just use touch and turn that you know. So this is a vintage piece, and the same guys that did our modeling of his transformer at the front end of the desk also put together this guy. And man, it's really special. And we've got Rupert's signature on it. We have it because of how accurate our modeling is with our virtual circuitry modeling. So when you get a chance, take a listen to the Rupert 754. So now let's take a look at a compressor that represents what Rupert was doing in the 80s. So up on the screen, I've got the Rupert Comp 830. So there's some really cool things with this compressor that you should consider, and that is the sidechain filters. You've got a high and low pass filter, as well as for the sidechain, you have a mid-band filter that you can, where you can go in and you can adjust how much you want it to affect your sidechain. You've got a dedicated input and gain reduction meter on this unit. Of course, we can bypass, you know, the unit and still get the warmth of the transformer. So and we have an auto release we can you know, use as well. So another great piece from Rupert. So now let's take a look at the Portico 5043 that we've got within the system here. Of course, we've seen it in CL before and in QL, but it's here as well. The really cool thing about the 5043 is you can run it a couple of different ways. We've got the feedback and feed forward button here. When it's in feed forward mode, it works pretty much like a lot of modern day compressors, while when it's in this feedback mode, it'll add some tonal qualities to the source that can be pretty darn desirable. So the 5043 is just one of the three limiter compressors that we've got here from Rupert Neve, available inside the plugins rack, inside every RIVAGE PM10, allowing you to shape your mix and your tones however you want.